we have the ratio 3 is to 5 is to 7, and this is the ratio between the angles of a triangle, and we need to find out the three measures, the measure of each of the three angles of the triangle. Now for this we need to know that the sum of the angles of a triangle means the three angles of a triangle, whenever you add them up, you will always get 180. So this thing you need to know over here, sum of the angles of a triangle is always 180 degrees. So this 180 degrees is to be distributed up in this ratio. Now this we have already learned how to find out the fraction. First we find out the sum of all the ratios. 8 plus 7 is 15. So one of the angles, or the first angle I will say, is 3 upon 15 into 180 degrees. Then you know to reduce, so now I'm not going to sit and reduce. Second angle will be 5 upon 15 into 180 degrees. The third angle will be 7 upon 15 into 180 degrees. Both of these can be divided by 5 because it has a 5 and a 0 at the end. So you reduce and you get your different measures. When you add up all the three angles, you should get 180 degrees. Then you are correct.